if one owner of a property wants to sell and the other does not, then a partition action may be necessary. In a partition action, the court allows the property to be sold and the assets to be distributed among the two owners.